They're a form of a metallic life. They home on human brainwaves and attack.
Are they safe now?
Well, yes, quite safe now. The power cable generated an electrical field and confused their tiny metal minds. You might almost say they've had a complete metal breakdown.
Ooh.
I'm so sorry.